around this yard I'm about to do. It's a neighbor's that lives across the street from me.
It's really tall and thick.
They've just been out of town and just reached out to me and asked me to do it. Some more, a little bit of magic on it. Just using the Skag 52 inch with the steel weed eater and the Husqvarna black hat blower.
Thank you.
not too bad for two passes. But as you can see, his edges are really overgrown right in here. So I'm gonna grab the weed eater, then I'm gonna weed eat, and then I'm gonna mow it one more time just so I can get all these clippings. Well, I'll weed eat them below, blow everything kind of in the middle. That way I can just clean it all up and get all this grass out of the way. But I mean, you can see all the grass that's still there. These edges looking nice as possible. I mean, you see it. But all right, let me get to it. Hope you guys enjoy.
Made it this far in the video of me giving this yard a complete makeover, I just wanted to say thank you, and I appreciate your support. And if you don't mind leaving me a like and a comment down below, it'd be greatly appreciated. Thank you.
Phew. That yard well needed it. I'm gonna finish this up over here, get this little bit of grass out of the driveway. The edge over there. And then I'm gonna get the blower out and mow it one more time. So I just finished all the weed eating. So I'm gonna blow all that stuff out. Try to get it up in the grass. And I'm just gonna mow one more time. We'll see. It's a little wet today. We just got a thunderstorm. Probably wasn't the best time to mow. It don't look awful. It's gonna look even better. Just finished blowing this yard. I already got it weeded. So now I'm gonna mow it, but instead of mowing it on the same, which I mowed it on 3.5, I'm gonna mow it on 3.75 just to spread the grass out a lot better. Make it look up. I'll probably go sideways with it again. Well, here you go. It's the final product. It's not too bad considering that's probably about 2 weeks, 3 weeks overgrowth. We've just been getting a bunch of rain. They've been out of town and they just asked me to mow it. Just gotta be careful when you drive on the sidewalk. You'll leave grass stains. It just gotta a rainstorm this morning, but you can see, I mean, there's some grass left, but all of it's pretty hidden pretty well, and I think it looks great. Like I said, you never know where someone's at, so they might be out of town, or maybe they might just need some help mowing. Either way, just help someone out. That's the free cut of the day.